Jim Sylvia!
And leave all the chains on.
again, I don't see Bobby Lawler in trouble.
There it is. It's all over. It is all over. Submission victory.
I'm going to treat you after that. You're going to stay. From this again.
Nice kick by Mir and a nice knee by Sid.
And remember the needs of dangerous with a big man. I'm a semi-shuffle. And a strong takedown. This is where Frank Mir wants to be. He's got an eye. Looking for the eye. Impressive.
I'm the one making this fight. You know, I'm the one got everybody excited that this fight's going
to
happen.
It'd be embarrassing to lose to a ladder guy.
What he should really be worried about is what I'm going to do to him.
One name can beat me is me.
To challenge Matt Hughes for his belt without taking any tune-up fights is truly courageous.
For the UFC Welterweight Championship of the World!
You're going to find out right now if it's courageous or foolhardy. Oh, a quick left jab from Matt Hughes. Hughes wants the takedown. Hughes on his back.
You got to give the advantage here to BJ, though. This is BJ's world.
Oh, BJ has back.
Matt's trying to get some sort of a foot.